How can big energy users cut carbon emissions?
Electricity markets are changing globally. We're going through a major transition.
Helping businesses update their electricity supply is MP2 Energy, a part of Shell Energy North America.
We're continually exploring ways to help our customers get the electricity they need and also curb their carbon emissions. Whether that's through renewable energies, whether it can be with rooftop solar, whether it can be with batteries, or just managing the generations they already have on site.
One business MP2 Energy advises is Rice University.
The world is undergoing a profound transition in how we use energy. And at Rice University, we're focused on successfully navigating that transition to a carbon neutral future. First, we're focused on reducing our electricity consumption as much as we can. Second, we are moving to greener sources of energy as quickly as possible to reach our carbon neutrality goal.
Got something I want to show you. It's part of our renewable energy future.
This is Rice University's first rooftop solar array. It's a 50 kilowatt system, and there are times of the day where this produces more electricity than this building needs. We now have two on campus. We're planning many more in the near future as well. It's part of our strategy to reduce our carbon footprint on campus.
As part of Shell Energy North America, MP2 Energy has access to world-class facilities, including Shell's Technology Center.
We're looking at near-term technologies and the technology of the future. We test components like solar panels, batteries, EV chargers, because we know that our customers have these components as well.
To create a bespoke power package for businesses like Rice, every component is combined and then tested for reliability before installation.
They want power when they need power, and they need that kind of reliability in their electricity systems.
Working with Rice University has been great. No one really knows what the future holds, and so that makes it really fun for us to figure out what are their needs and how can we help them transition to a more sustainable future.
The students are deeply invested in this because it's their future too. Working with MP2 Energy has given us more control over how we meet our electricity needs and also how we meet our carbon neutrality goal.